This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. According to a report prepared by FINRA board member, SEC Chief Mary Schapiro was paid almost $9 million in her last year at FINRA. Goldman Sachs' Lloyd Blankfein received $9 million for compensation in the form of stock in 2009 with no cash payout. For further updates, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. This is the Financial News Network, and I'm Christy Duffy.